everybody. This is Christopher with AG Productions, and welcome to another Kickstarter update. Sort of. I'm a little miffed, to be honest with you. What I'm going to talk about today are two Kickstarters that we should be talking about, but unfortunately got canceled. And I can't figure out why they got canceled, other than the fact that maybe somebody just flat out didn't feel like dealing with it anymore. I don't know. First one I want to talk about is Mission Catharsis by High Tech Miniatures. Now, some of you may recall High Tech Miniatures from an old video from a year or two ago. I don't remember if it was a Friday Afternoon Figures or if we highlighted one of the miniatures in their Mini of the Week stuff. But basically, they're very similar to Cyborg Miniatures in that they design Space Marine-esque models. Well, what they were trying to do here was create a board game with miniatures and, like, expand their line. Well, it was supposed to end June 26th. As of June 4th, they had 4,000 pounds of their 22,000 pound goal. So, what happens? We end up with this update on June 4th. And I quote, "As you can easily see, our trials to resurrect the project failed. Thank you for your help and support. We invite you to shop in hightechminiatures.com. Let's take that first line again. "As you can easily see, our trials to resurrect the project failed." Okay, just throwing this one out there. If I decide one day that I'm going to run a marathon, okay? I'm not going to run in a marathon, let's say. I just want to run a marathon. So I want to go out there and I want to run 26.2 miles. Just one day. I'm going to go 22.6 miles. Okay. Somewhere around mile marker number 12, I get kind of tired. And I say, well, guess that's it. I failed. As opposed to saying, you know what? I feel a little tired. Let me take an hour-long break. Pick up. Hit hard again. It might take me 10, 12 hours to get through that 26.2 miles. But I'm going to make it. I'm miffed. I'm going to try and keep things a little clean here. But, I mean, this is just flat-out giving up. And that irritates me. 18 days. No, I'm sorry. Excuse me. Project was supposed to end June 26th. They killed it on June 24th. That's 22 days they had to make 18,000 pounds. 22 days. Are you freaking kidding me? As you can see, our trials have failed. Yeah, sorry, we had 22 days left, but the hell with it. We're done. What? I don't get it. If you want to see the minis, the links are down there in the video description. You can go see them. You can go to High Tech Miniatures' website. I'll be perfectly honest with you. Based upon this explanation, there's no explanation of like, hey, look, you know, we were trying to do this based upon our calculations. We're going to have to make this per day. And we don't have an advertising budget to put advertisements on Board Game Geek or Cool Mini or Not or, you know, Daka Daka or anything like that. So because of that, we're going to kill the project for now, and we're going to come back in a couple months when we've got a little bit larger advertising budget and we can actually get this out there. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's just, yeah, as you can see, it failed. Sorry. Come to our website and shop. Just throwing this out there, but I think this Kickstarter was started as basically an advertisement for High Tech Miniatures. I could be wrong, but I feel like they knew going in they were going to kill this Kickstarter, and this was a way to get some free advertisement. That irritates me. I mean, it really does, because it looked so cool. The models look great, as they always do coming out of High Tech. Why can't you stick in till the end, though? Come on, man. Jeez. I've seen small companies. Companies only looking for $3,000, $4,000 to try and start a line of models. And they'll stick in there. Just hair in a biscuit kind of stick in there. As Jesse Ventura said, stuck in like an Alabama tick. Or dug in like an Alabama tick. And I can tell you from experience, Alabama ticks are mean suckers. And you've got this company who's already got a line established. Already got potential to give fantastic stretch goals. To do some great, great stuff. They're making money off their current line. And they just throw their hands up and say, sorry, we're done. Whatever, man. I'm telling you, it's pathetic. Alright. Number two. Fallen Frontiers by Scale Games. Alright. This one should have ended June 27th, but was killed on June 16th. This one really pisses me off, and I'll go ahead and use the P word there. Alright, check this out. I'm not going to read the entire thing, but basically what it says, you got to go look at the minis for this thing too. These were incredible miniatures. I have no idea what this company was thinking canceling this Kickstarter. Not a freaking clue whatsoever. They were asking for 90,000 pounds. It's a British company. As of June 16th, 11 days before the project was supposed to actually end here on Kickstarter, they had 80,000 pounds. They're only 10,000 pounds short of their goal. Sorry, yeah, we're done. Look, the idea of a Kickstarter is not make it over your goal so you can add, you know, stretch goals for people. The idea is get the money you need for your project. If you need more than $90,000, then by God, make your pledge goal 150 pounds. Whatever it's got to be, make it that. But if you say it's 90, and you're at 80, and 11 days before the project is supposed to end, you say, hey, sorry, 80's not good enough, and even if we do make it to 90, that's still not going to cut it. I mean, come on, man. This was a fantastic-looking game. Models looked incredible. I don't get it, man. I was so excited about coming in and showing you guys these things. And then I come back from vacation and find this crap. I don't get it, man. I don't understand. It just blows my mind. Whatever, you know. I mean, I guess the old adage, quitters never win, really does hold true, right? I mean, hell, we'll never know if high-tech miniatures could have made that 2,200 or 22,000 pound goal with 20 something days left in the campaign. We'll never know if Fallen Frontiers could make that 90,000 pound goal with 11 days left. Who knows? I think they could have done it. I don't know, man. I'm baffled. I'm irritated. I mean, I wasn't even in these Kickstarters. I just loved the way they looked. And I hate seeing somebody quit just because it looks like they might not get their goal. Hell, at least run the thing till the end. Run it all the way down, and if you see in the last hour that you ain't gonna make it, okay, then I guess you can leave. But why not stick it out the entire way? I mean, if you, whatever, you know, you ought to look at the Kickstarters, because they had awesome stuff. I mean, they really did. And, you know, I probably would have backed Fallen Frontiers, I'll be honest with you. It was a great, great looking set of miniatures. Fantastic. Some of the best, neatest sci-fi models I've seen in a long time. But you know what? Hey, we're done.
Throw our hands up. We give up.
Whatever. Anyway, check them out. Send them a message. Tell them, hey, look, I don't know why you quit. I would have backed your project if I had known about it. You know? Let them know you're out there. Let them know you actually want the miniatures if you do, because they look awesome. Now, high tech, you know, I don't know about them, but, I mean, at least scale games. Try and get in touch with them. You know, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. One really, really nice looking Kickstarter. One pretty decent looking Kickstarter. And who knows what the heck happened. I don't. But hey. C'est la vie, you know? Anyway, that's all I got for you guys today. Two dead in the water Kickstarters that should have kept going. Thumbs up on the video, everybody. Subscribe to AG Productions if you hadn't already done so. And feel free to leave a comment and a question or whatever the heck you feel like dropping down in the comment section. Except the script for Star Wars. Please don't leave any like gigantic Google Plus stuff down there. Anyway, other than that, that's all I got for you guys today. So thank you very, very much for watching. God bless you all. Have a phenomenal day, and I will see you all in the next video.